Hey friends, David here from the Wild Rift team. And as we stand in the beginning of 2024, I want to take a quick second to look back on all the amazing things that happened in 2023. And as well, also to provide a quick sneak peek into what 2024 has in store. We have some awesome champion launches this year with likes of Ornn and Sivir and Zoe, bringing our total champion count up to 109 in just 3 years. And so now you tell me, who is your favorite champion, and who are you looking forward to join the Rift? In terms of gameplay, well, we added some new elemental flavors to the Rift in the form of Ice Dragon. In terms of modes, well, we have brand new modes like Arena, where you can really show off your skills. And as well, we have combinations of oldies like Aram Spellbook. On the cosmetics front, we continue to infuse the game with amazing new skins and awesome new themes. I can't decide if I like Curse of Rose better or Fruit Spirits better. You tell me. And that was our look back. Now it's time to look forward. The first change you might notice is that we are adjusting our patch cadence again. In 2024, we're going to 4 patches a year, matching up with the 4 quarters of the year. Similar to our last patch cadence adjustment, this is more for internal development. And as a player, you should notice no difference to the content you receive, or if anything, you should expect more from us. Another benefit of matching up the quarters is that it makes battle passes and ranked seasons that much cleaner. And so we really want to take this opportunity and do a holistic makeover on how we are approaching patches. Now, each patch will be a custom with an integrated theme, making each experience that much more immersive. And so this is going to first happen in quarter 2 of 2024, where we will visit the Shadow Isles. There, we'll meet brand new champions, learn about the history of the Shadow Isles, how it came to be, and as well, have new gameplay innovations that really push the boundaries on what you know of Wild Rift. All of this then sets us up for the epic finale of the year, Arcane. There, we will reunite with our favorite heroes and watch as their epic story unfolds. A critical pillar of our theme patches will be around champions. Now, I'll leave it to you to figure out who is joining the Rift for the Shadow Isles event, as well for the Arcane event. But in addition to these new champions, we're also going to be giving updates to our existing League veterans. Expect champion reworks in every patch, ranging from the large gameplay overhauls to the small-scale quality of life improvements. Now, we deeply understand that champions are the lifeblood of the game, and so we'll be keeping our ears to the ground and listening for your feedback on how we can continue to improve here. In terms of gameplay and modes, we experimented with some combinations in 2023, and you should expect us to keep pushing the envelope here in 2024 as well. Now, we'll begin our experiments in game mode, but definitely expect some changes to also make their way onto the core Summoner's Rift experience. Now, I know, any sort of change can feel daunting, and I won't promise that we'll get it right the first time around. However, I will promise that we will keep on iterating it until it is. And that's a wrap from me. On behalf of the entire Wild Rift team, our deepest gratitude for supporting us in 2023. And please count on us to deliver an even more spectacular 2024 experience. And with that, I'll see you on the Rift.